Hello children, how are you? I hope you're fine and well at your home. Let's begin e-learning class, standard 3rd, subject science, and our topic is cooking and eating habit. Dear children, before this session, we have learnt many methods of cooking food, boiling, steaming, frying, etc. Today we are going to discuss method of cooking food, baking. Indirect heating with or without using oil is known as baking. Baking is usually done in an oven. Cakes, biscuit, and bread are made by baking. We all are becoming so modernized and scientific in terms of cooking. Baking is one of them. It not only enhances its flavor but also minimizes cooking times. In past, food was baked closed under wooden or stone stove, but nowadays a special purpose stove are available for cooking, and those are called oven. Children, baked food items are low in fat. Now see, next method of cooking food is direct heating. Direct heating is one of the oldest methods of cooking. Vegetables are often cooked by direct heating on fire. Chapatis are also usually made by direct heating over flame. Children, you enjoy corn and peanuts. We mostly cook them by direct heating method. So children, I hope you understood about direct heating and baking. In next class, we will discuss another method of cooking food. Children, note down baking and direct heating on your notebook, and we will meet in next class. Bye, have a nice day.